In this video, we're going to take a look at the fantastic two-bedroom oceanfront villa at Marriott's Oceana Palms, right after this. Hello and welcome to Destination Timeshare. I'm Jeremy, and while I'll show you around this exceptionally appointed kitchen in the two-bedroom oceanfront villa, I want to say, on this channel, I aim to show you some of the best tips and tricks to get the most out of your timeshare ownership. If you like that, along with resort reviews, villa tours, and industry news, please consider subscribing down below and turning on that notification bell so you don't miss a single video. All right, let's jump on in. As you can see, this kitchen is appointed with just about everything you would need. Granite countertops, along with stainless steel appliances. You never knew you'd have so much space to cook up breakfast, lunch, or dinner while on your vacation. Moving out of the kitchen, we'll take a look at the large dining area. Appointed with a large table that seats six, this is the perfect place to gather around for a big brunch or great dinner that you cooked in the villa or ordered in. Next to the dining area is the large living room. Three comfy chairs and a large sofa that also pulls out to make a queen-size sofa bed. The large flat-screen television is sure to keep you entertained with DirecTV or the attached Blu-ray player. The large ottoman also doubles as a coffee table. You will also find a convenient outlet for charging those USB and other devices. Next, we'll head into the master bedroom. In this corner oceanfront unit, it's ideally located to make the most of the perfect views of the Atlantic Ocean. A large king-size bed and desk, and you'll also have a large television atop a chest of drawers. There's also a comfortable chair, and on the nightstand, you'll find an alarm clock, as well as an outlet conveniently located to plug in those electronic devices for charging. With its prime location, just imagine waking up to this beautiful view each and every morning. Before checking out the master bath, we'll take a look at this large closet that also contains the in-room safe. This is also where you'll find that full-length mirror, sometimes something that's always a little tricky to find in most villas. Heading into the master bathroom, you'll find double sinks atop a large granite countertop, large mirror, and perhaps, best of all, the very large walk-in shower. More knobs, nozzles, and shower heads than you'll know what to do with. You may even have a hard time figuring out which one to turn on first. The toilet is located in a small separate area that you can close off for privacy. Now let's take a look at that second bedroom. Two queen-sized beds separated by a nightstand. Plenty of storage in the nightstand, along with a large chest of drawers and another television with a Blu-ray player. There's also a large closet where you'll find the iron and ironing board. Now, as we head over to the second bathroom, let's stop and take a quick look at the in-room laundry. Large stacking washer and dryer come in very handy during your stay. The second bathroom is the perfect size with a large tub and shower. Here you'll also find enough pool towels for everyone in your villa under the sink. Of course, we can't forget the patio. Here's a view out from the living room. If you want to see more of the patio, check out the info card in the upper right, or see the video description for what to watch next. You'll find a great video of the patio and our view from from this fantastic two-bedroom oceanfront villa. And while you're there, be sure to check us out and like and follow us on all the social medias. If you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe. Hit that notification bell. Thanks for watching, and until next time, remember, the best destination is always a timeshare.